Artificial intelligence is reshaping industries by making businesses smarter, more efficient, and more adaptable. We at SAP are at the forefront of this transformation, empowering organizations to harness the full potential of artificial intelligence. Welcome to our Intelligent ERP video series, where we'll dive into key innovations in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition, the cloud ERP at the heart of our offering, Grow with SAP. I'm Yannick, and in the next minutes, I'm going to take you on a journey to the intelligent, sustainable enterprise, focusing on SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2502. Buckle up. Let's start with Joule, our natural language GenAI copilot. I'm super happy to announce that Joule is now generally available in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. With intuitive interaction, Joule transforms complex tasks into simple, efficient actions, offering instant insight, quick navigation, and guidance when needed. Joule's card creation feature in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2502 offers quick, customized snapshots of important data, like purchase orders or delivery updates, right where you need them. Not only does this save time, but it also offers a great user experience. With this, let's come to our AI-assisted UX, smart summarization, and easy filter leverage generative AI to enhance SAP Fiori Elements-based applications. Smart summarization allows users to edit and integrate object summaries into productivity tools, and easy filter enables intuitive natural language filtering of list reports. Both innovations improve understanding, save time, and ensure reliable AI results. These features were shipped through beta testing in the last release and are now generally available with SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2502. But we won't stop here. This release includes three new AI-assisted UX features that are in beta testing. First, AI-assisted easy enterprise search. Find what you need when you need it. Second, AI-assisted smart personalization of my home to make my home your real home. And third, AI-assisted error explanation. Let the tool speak your language. Check out the link in the description to test these features early on. Now on to finance and risk. As you remember, I mentioned two use cases for financial and risk in beta shipment in my previous video. I'm happy to share that the financial business insight into the cost center review booklet, as well as the configuration for US tax jurisdictions, are now both generally available. Next in line in finance is our review booklet for group financial statement, which will boost the financial excellence with its predefined and ready-to-use financial business insights. You can leverage the AI to calculate and explain context-relevant financial KPIs, to combine data and comments to create more meaningful summaries, and to provide quick and immediate explanation and data summarizations. These features are currently in our beta program, offering you a glimpse into future AI innovations. Let's talk now about SAP Project and Resource Management. The SAP Business AI-powered skill matching is now generally available as well. Thanks to this advanced skill match support, searching the right employees for a resource request has never been easier. And what would this intelligent ERP update be without situation handling? Here we have as well three use cases for you. First, extended situations in the to-do section of My Home, providing AI-powered insight and actionable alerts for managing complex tasks without switching between lists and email. Second, an integration with Joule for real-time updates, displaying relevant issues and directing users to the right apps, providing a comprehensive task overview. And third, a generative AI for streamlining decision-making by providing targeted recommendation and AI-driven solutions via the My Situations app, leveraging SAP Business Technology Platform for smart, context-aware resolutions. Before we end this video, I'd like to mention a machine learning scenario in the area of sourcing and procurement. Document information extraction templates in the central invoice management allow users to develop supplier-specific templates for precise invoice data extraction. By correcting errors and training the machine learning model, Accuracy improves for similar future invoices, entering higher confidence and reducing manual adjustments, enabling seamless invoice posting in SAP S4HANA Cloud Public Edition. With that, thank you so much. Merci for watching this episode of our Intelligent ERP series. Don't forget to like, to comment, and of course, share with your colleagues. Join the conversation with our product expert in the ACP community and stay tuned for my blog post for more details. Are you interested in more of these applications? Watch the other videos on this playlist where my team of product experts covers selected lines of business and industries. See you soon. A bientôt.